Okay, I'm going to make a real quick video so that I can get to listing today. I stopped at a garage sale this weekend and I picked up some Amanda Smith boots for a dollar, some Naturalizer boots for a dollar, two pairs of American Eagle shoes for 25 cents each, some Born Oxfords for a dollar, a Lauren Conrad blouse, Rockin' Republic sweater, Dana Buchman blouse, Degachi Hawaiian shirt, hobnail lamp, silver plated candelabra, a pearl necklace that I'm sure is not real, but some predictions sandals, and a little trinket box. And I got this all for $7.50, and I'm not sure exactly how much I'm gonna sell everything for, but I'm sure it'll probably make $100. But I will let you know when it sells. Thanks. Bye.